Oh, song is about where we're going to be going after we play the show. If we get enough money scrounged up, so. It's called Second Floor.
Hey, yeah, that's right. Hopefully this mic works.
I don't think so very well.
Probably not. Chris threw it on the floor.
I know, but it happens.
We all know what happens. What's that shit?
Memory.
singing. Crap. So like I was saying, I was skateboarding with a bunch of 14-year-olds. They're gonna do this on me again. And I was scared. Cause all I heard was screaming and they were listening to us. It's creepy. I'm shitting you not. They were listening to that damn KHP song about killing your girlfriend or something. I don't know what the hell the song's about. I know, but I just wrote it because it sounded cool and they found meaning in it. So now we're amazing 14-year-old skateboarders. You know what? I don't care. Emo Song. Yeah, we're done. Thanks. A little more, a little more. Until we get like at least 3/4 of everybody, I'm not gonna shut the fuck up.